It's your friendly neighborhood Katana Special back in business. And we're here to play this game called Cluppets. Cluppets demo, actually. Yeah, because it's a demo. So now let's read what the game is about. It says, demo version of Cluppets. Only the first levels are playable. Attention, you can see through walls by right-clicking to activate your third eye. I've seen people miss that and play the game blindly, which makes it a lot harder. Okay. Appreciate it. So, now let's see what this game is about. You said to activate your third eye. Ain't that just like very creepy? Like, low-key, this man got sharp teeth and this man is through the wall. He said press right click, but I'm not seeing a right click that. Heck is this? Guys, what do I do? What the frick do I do? Don't kill me, man. Wait. I'm so lost. I'm so lost. So how do we get through that thing? Oh, see, so he was supposed to run like that. This man cheated on the first time. That might be a bug. Whoa, what is happening to my game? Wait a minute. Okay. Wait. Yeah, but it's playing good on there, though. But when I get on the game, it don't work. Okay. This is weird. I'll be back. My apologies. Okay, I think it's working now. It better. No. What is happening to this game, bro? Like, I am getting very disappointed right now. Let's see if it'll work for me now. Wait. Okay. I know what I gotta do. I know exactly what I gotta do now for it to work. So, I'm gonna just assume that y'all guys can see me. Because every time I go back, it acts very stupid. Get all that hair up on your head. What is that? Okay. That's what we gotta do. Gotta freaking hit. Clatter, club it, right? Thank you. Okay, man came the way I was going. Okay, thank you, thank you. Both of them, there's a full, oh my god. I killed both of them with one stone, literally. Okay, the same, Clagget. Oh. Hello. What? You gotta do all that again? Wow. And why does I keep forgetting to use my third eye like it says? Like, how dumb can I be? Like, it's nothing I could have did right there. Y'all over there too. Why it didn't show that? I didn't see him over there. It's only one now. I guess it's saved. Shoot. He's following me. Okay, gotta be another one. Come on, man. Oh my god. Now this game is cheating. Oh man, that was actually pretty hard. I can't even cap. One, two, three, four. Again. Oh, snap. Dang it. If it made me do it all over again, because I don't know. I'm not bad. Huh? Thank you for playing the Clubbus demo. Purchase the full version to explore many more labyrinths filled with new Clubbus and bosses who will be the first to discover all the Clubbus and escape. Oh, it's even on Steam. Well, if you guys want me to play the full version of this, I will. And if I see a lot of people buying it too as well, I will do it. But mostly it's up to y'all. If y'all want me to buy this and play the full version, I will. Once again, it's up to y'all. Cause shoot, I definitely get it if y'all want me to get it. But other than that, guys, like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next game. I actually enjoyed this game. To me, it was actually a 15 out of 10. I liked it, pretty nice, something different. But here go the outro.